Let's have a look into the syntax. The statements to be repeated in loop has to be placed within the keywords loop and end loop, but this will create an infinite loop as there is no condition. So we have to give an exit statement along with a condition. And here is the syntax of exit statement. Now let's look into an example program where we will print multiples of 5 up to 30. Let's execute the program. This is our output.